Hello, Takis. I'm fine. How are you?
So much for this road.
You just follow the river. It'll lead us straight to Tommy's. Come on.
Where to go?
What happened between you two?
What do you mean?
You and Tommy. You're not together, so clearly something went down.
We just had a bit of a disagreement, that's all.
Ah, here we go. So what was it about?
Tommy saw the world one way, I saw it the other.
And that's why he joined the Fireflies.
Yeah, your friend Marlene promised him hope. That kept him busy for a while, but just like Tommy, he eventually quit that too.
How was it? Well, the last time you saw him.
I believe his last words to me were, I don't ever want to see your goddamn face again.
Jeez. But he's gonna help us?
I suppose we're gonna find out.
Well, with or without his help, we'll get there.
Let's just keep going. The comics he's been reading.
Okay, comic book. Did you finish Watch Dog 2, Pekis?
Right there's a hydroelectric power plant.
A hydro who?
It uses the river's movement and turns it into electricity.
How does it do that?
Look, I know what it is. I don't know how it does it.
All right. How are we getting across?
There you go.
There you go.
No bullets.
Is halfway. If we get the other one up, we'll make it across.
I forget help.
I'll find something. Just hang tight.
Where is he? Oh, there is.
Once again?
All right, Ellie, I need you to...
I know. Step on the fucking pallet.
Come on, Ellie. Come on, jump.
on, give it a spin.
Hey, be careful crossing that thing.
I will.
Teamwork.
Teamwork.
Yeah.
I know, I am too.
All right, next squirrel I see, I'm totally shooting it.
Let's get past this place, then we can scrounge up some food.
Well, if I starve, you're responsible.
What is that?
That's too small of a grave.
I forgot to leave that stupid robot on his grave. What should I do with it?
Ellie.
What? I want to talk about it.
No.
Why not?
How many times do we need to go over this? Things happen, and we move on.
It's just...
That's enough.
You're right. I'm sorry.
Let's get to Tommy's.
Let's go to Domi's. Uncle Tom?
Hi, John. How are you?
Should we head in?
Ain't no way around. Gonna have to cut through the plant.
Diablo.
El Diablo. I am the powerful gun called El Diablo. What the heck? Anything here?
Think about reaching for your weapon. Tell the girl to drop hers now.
Ellie, do as the lady says.
Okay. Please tell me you're lost.
Oh, we didn't know the place was occupied. We're just trying to make our way through.
Through to where?
They're all right.
But you know these people?
Know him. He's my goddamn brother.
Tommy.
Holy shit.
How you doing, baby brother?
Goddamn.
Yeah.
Let me look at you. You're fucking old.
Easy. It's gonna happen to you, too.
This is Maria. Be nice to her. She sort of runs things around here.
Ma'am, thanks for not blowing my head off.
Would have been embarrassing, considering you're my brother-in-law.
We all gotta get wrangled up at some point.
Ellie, right?
Yeah.
What brings you through here?
It's kind of a long story.
Why don't we bring him inside?
Yeah. You hungry?
Starving.
False alarm! They're friendlies. We've been dealing with raids. A lot of bandits in this area.
It's been quiet for a few days.
What the hell are you doing here? I thought I'd find you in Jackson.
Been trying to bring the plant back to life.
We had it working before, but one of the turbines went south.
We have electricity, Joe. I had. We'll get her running again.
No way. You guys have horses.
We got a whole lot of them.
Hey, Tommy, give me a hand with this.
Sorry, I'll be right back.
Can I?
Yeah, of course. He likes when you pet his ears. You ever ride one?
I actually have.
You know, if you want, we can take him riding later.
That'd be awesome.
There.
Hey, thanks, Tommy.
No sweat. All right, let's continue the tour.
Let's continue.
Earl?
Yeah?
Why are you here? Weren't you supposed to head back this morning?
Still waiting on Hauser and the rest of the boys to relieve me.
Oh, no, you know, we'll be fine. Just go home to your family.
It's just a couple more hours. I'll tough it out.
All right. Well, take it easy.
Call me.
Should we go, Tommy?
Maria.
Yeah, go ahead.
We're in the control room. Steve's about to start it back up. You want to come check it out?
I'd rather eat with Ellie.
It's my turn anyway. I'll go.
I'll come with you. Go with Maria and put some food in you.
Joel?
Come on, Ellie. Let's give the boys some space. I'm sending Tommy over. Stand by.
This will be the sixth time of them trying to get the turbines back online. We've been here just a week, and it feels like forever. I got something for you. Last year, I went back to Texas, back home. Most of our stuff is long gone. Most of it. Here. It's a little faded, but it still looks pretty good.
I'm good.
You sure? I mean...
I've said I'm good.
Okay. Well, I'll hold on to it for you.
Tommy, I need to talk to you. Privately.
Yeah, okay. Let me just check on my guys real quick. Come on. I don't know what you heard, but you should see the town. We're over 20 families strong now. It was Maria and her father. They set up this place with the idea of being self-sustained. We got crops and livestock. Remember how we thought no one could live like this anymore? We're doing it. Give it up. You ain't saving that turbine.
Oh, I'll get it. Been at it for too long to give up now.
What do you do for protection?
Adults take turns guarding the perimeter. We even got an electrified fence when the plant's up and running.
Yeah, you still gotta deal with infected though, right?
Well, who doesn't? But it's the world we live in.
Or maybe you don't have to be.
You sound like Marlene.
Hey, buddy.
That's Buckley. Not much of a guard dog.
That's a good boy.
Maybe good to have around. These two geniuses are going to bring this plant back to life.
We think we got it this time.
You don't believe us?
I didn't say that.
I'll bet you $1 million it works.
Sure. Make it two.
We're almost ready. They just need to finish putting the shield back on.
No rush.
To the left. Watch it.
Okay, that's good. Lower it. Slowly.
All right. That's good.
Tommy's here. You good to go?
Give me 1 second. Okay, good to go.
Ready?
Go ahead. Hit it.
Here we go.
God damn. We did it, boys. Nice work, boys. Somebody get on the horn and give Maria the good news. You see that?
It's pretty impressive. Looks like you're out $2 million.
All right, Joel. Let's go talk.
It's quite the crew you got here.
They're good men. This place gives them a second chance. Gives us all a second chance. So why'd you leave Boston?
I've been on quite the adventure, little brother.
I reckon it's got something to do with that girl.
It's got everything to do with that little girl.
Well, go on then.
She's immune.
Immune to what?
Oh, come on. I know. I've seen her breathe enough spores to take down a dozen men. And nothing. Now, I wouldn't have believed it neither. But I can show you.
All right. I'll bite. Why bring her here?
I was supposed to deliver to the Fireflies. The way I figure, they're your boys. You finish the job, you collect the whole damn payment.
I haven't seen a Firefly in years.
You know where they are. Now, I'm not asking for much, Tommy. I just want some simple gear, enough to set me on my way.
What makes you think I'd do this for you?
This isn't for me, Tommy. This is for your damn cause.
My cause is my family now. You ain't talking about some walk in the park here.
Jesus, boy. Have Maria get some of your born-again friends to do it.
They got families, too.
Tommy, I need this.
You want some gear? Sure. But I ain't taking that girl off your hands.
This is how you gonna repay me, huh?
Repay you?
For all those goddamn years I took care of us.
Took care? That's what you call it? I got nothing but nightmares from those years.
You survived because of me!
It wasn't worth it.
I bring you the cure from mankind, and you wanna play the pissy little brother?
We ain't back in Boston. You lay your hands on me again, it won't end well for you.
The hell is that?
We're under attack. You still remember how to kill, right?
Yeah.
Shit!
Bandit!
Stop him! Don't let him into the building!
Fight this asshole!
Ah!
We got him. Let's get to the bridge.
Tommy, bandits are breaking into the building.
Can you get out of there?
No, we're trapped.
We're gonna come to you. Just stay.
They're here. Ellie, hide.
Marie, damn it.
It's all those sons of bitches.
We gotta get to the girls.
Right behind you.
Joel, do your thing.
Hey, get him!
You're gonna pay for that.
We're all dead. Tommy?
Maria?
I'm all right. The kid's with me.
I was too damn close. You okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, man. They were coming in from every direction, and Maria was like, we gotta run, and so we dove over these tables, and this huge guy blasted with a shotgun.
Slow down. Listen, hey, are you hurt?
No.
God damn it. I need to talk to you.
Absolutely not. You tell him to go find somebody else.
Maria, I can't have this hanging over my head.
Do you have any idea how many men we lost here today?
Hey, what's that all about?
I need you.
Does that have anything to do with me?
We'll talk about it later.
Did he tell you where the lab is?
We'll talk about it later.
I know those roads. I've been there a million
times. Later. Right.
It takes one fuck up. One fuck up, and then I turn into one of those widows, okay?
I have to do this. I don't know what else to say.
Maria.
Here we go.
You. If anything at all happens to him, it's on you.
She's thankful, you know. Yeah, I know. I'll take that girl of yours to the Fireflies. You don't have to worry about it. It's best this way. Well, maybe some real good will come of this. I need to talk to Ellie.
Say again, I didn't hear you. Joel!
What is it?
That girl of yours. She took one of our horses and rode off.
Damn it. Which way?
Come on.
I just saw her riding on out of here.
Go back inside. Help the others clean the place up.
Okay. Careful out there.
There.
Yeah.
See the tracks? She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her. Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pulls these stunts.
Nothing like this. I don't know what's going on. She didn't go down this way.
Horse tracks. She went into these woods.
Ellie, what are you thinking? There. More tracks.
Okay, good.
Whoa.
I got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
Watch my back.
It's over there. That's all. Ha!
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way. Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch.
Let's go.
That's our horse. She's got to be there.
Area looks clear.
Be careful.
Ellie? Ellie?
Up here.
Jesus Christ.
Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
There's that comic of hers.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Oh, fuck that.
Well, I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
I'm not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie? And... You are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
I got two walking in.
There's more inside already.
I'm gonna look around over here. Go check over that way.
Back. All right, house is clear.
Let's get back to the horses.
We're clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
Thank you.
here she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife of yours.
There's a place for you here, you know?
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Give the ball to the other team?
Right, it's called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Stay, Callus. What kind of name is Callus, anyways?
Not my fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callus. Come
on. Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Get him. Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. She'll be able to see most of the campus from there.
I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name. nicely. There was a lookout here.
That's a good sign.
Study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives.
What they wanted to do.
Scooch.
It's getting chilly.
It's that time of year. I'll be right back.
I'll be here. How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll go check it out.
Are you sure?
Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing. Low juice. See if I can get the power back on.
Ah!
that.
Thinking, I would have wanted to be an astronaut.
That a fact?
Yeah. Can you imagine being up there all by yourself? Would have been cool. I'm just saying. What about you? What'd you want to be?
Well, when I was a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please. Aw, are those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
Kind of awesome.
Well, first time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey. Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe. Look, fireflies.
Come on. Get them.
All right, let's try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Well, scoot.
Watch yourself.
You too. Spores.
Oh. bitch.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate.
All right, let's try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah, come on through. Scooch.
Those clickers. You think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
Yeah, I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
Okay.
Too much?
Too much. Better.
Go back.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in. Thank you.
All right, not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
Inside. Come on, kiddo, give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.
Let's see what we got. That's good.
Over here. Anyone?
Let's keep it down until we figure out what's going on.
Let's do this.
That should help us out.
Nothing useful.
Ain't nothing here but a bunch of medical mumbo jumbo.
I don't get it.
Looks like they all just packed up and left in a hurry.
Maybe not all of them.
Stay close.
Good, right?
We found out where they went. Shit.
So it's probably clickers, right?
Well, clickers don't hide. Thank you.
Jesus.
Well, at least it ain't clickers.
Yeah. No fireflies either. Well, maybe in all that research, they turned into fucking monkeys.
Just keep searching, we'll find something.
Yeah, no shit.
I'm dead. Or I will be soon. Got me some time to reflect. Been years it felt like we were... The fucking thing was a giant waste of time. I'm not gonna do this anymore.
Come on.
Looking for the others. They've all returned to St. Mary's Hospital in Salt Lake City. You'll find them there. Still trying to save the world. Good luck with that.
Do you know where that is?
I know the city.
Is it far?
It ain't close. I mean, on horseback.
What? The fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! What the fuck are these guys?
It don't matter. We know where to go. Now let's get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
son of a bitch!
Close one.
Behind you!
Fuck.
Fight this asshole.
Stay here. I'm gonna flank this asshole.
Ellie. Those were my friends you killed, asshole. Come on.
keep at it. Oh, man. Here, lean on me.
No.
Well, can you walk?
Yes.
Then fucking walk! Come on. There's the exit. Just a little bit more, come on.
Behind you.
What?
Ellie! The kid's
got
a gun!
Get the fuck back!
He's in the... Hey!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
You little shit!
Joel! Here! Stand up! Put your armor on me! All right. Let's go. I swear to God, I get you out of this. You're so singing for me.
You wish.
Wait here. I'll get the door.
Take your time.
Come on. There you go.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit!
Come on.
Just get the horse.
All right. Can you get on? I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up, get up, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? You'll just startle it. Where'd you go? There you are. He heard that.
Gotcha. Crap, he's fast. Oh, man. Are you still alive? What is this place? Oh, great. Everything's cool. This place is not creepy at all. Awesome. Who's there? Come out!
Hello? We just want to talk.
Any sudden moves and I put one right between your eyes. Ditto for buddy boy over there. What do you want?
Name's David. This here's my friend James. From a larger group. Women, children. They're all very, very hungry.
So am I. Women and children, all very hungry, too.
Well, maybe we could, trade you for some of that meat there. What do you need? Weapons? Ammo? Clothes?
Medicine! Do you have any antibiotics?
We do. Back at the camp. Welcome to follow us.
I'm not following you anywhere. Buddy boy can go get it. He comes back with what I need. The deer is all yours. Anyone else shows up...
You put one right between my eyes.
That's right.
Two bottles of the penicillin and a syringe. Make it fast. Go on.
I'll take that rifle.
Of course.
Back up.
It's probably gonna be a while. You, mind if we take some shelter from the cold?
Bring him with us.
There. You know, you really shouldn't be out here all on your own.
I don't like company.
I see. What's your name?
Why?
Look, I understand it's not easy to trust a couple of strangers. Whoever's heard, you clearly care about them. I'm sure it's gonna be just fine.
We'll see. Gun?
Sorry. Yeah, I'd really like my rifle back now.
No, you have your pistol.
Hope you know how to use that thing.
I've had some practice.
No matter what, we have to keep them out. Let's hope they don't find him. Cover the windows.
Okay.
Every shot counts.
I've done this before.
Nice shot. You weren't kidding. You're a better shot for that thing than I am. Give me a hand with this.
Come on! Maybe they followed you and your friend.
Doesn't matter. We're stuck in this together. Here you go, kid. Nothing over here. Oh, there's a whole lot of them coming at
me. Yeah, I see them.
Here.
We're getting out of this room. All right, kid, this way.
Fucking idiot.
Come on, I'll block this. Cover the stairs.
Do you know where you're going?
I've never set foot in this place.
Oh, great. Lucky break.
It's clear. This way.
Right behind you.
How are you holding up?
You don't need to worry about me.
Stay close.
Oh, shit! Oh.
Ah. Hey, kid, you all right?
I'm fine.
More clickers. Get out of there!
There you are.
Come on. Door's this way. That was so close. We need to get up there. There. That ladder could work.
Here. Come here. Boost me up.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. You be quick. And you keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Here, come here, boost me up.
Okay, ready?
Mm-hmm.
Here.
Yeah.
You be quick, and you keep a lookout for those things.
I know. Here you go.
Come on. Look out. Come on. Through here. We need to find a way out of here.
Yeah, no shit. Okay, old man. Jeez. Looks like someone already fought those things and lost.
Looking for these boys. Doesn't matter. Grab the gear. I'm gonna look for anything. Keep your eyes open for anything we can use.
See anything?
It's a dead end. How on earth did they use this building?
So what do?
We hold our ground. Get ready! Thanks, kid.
You hear that? They're on the roof.
I know. We're doing fine, kid.
It doesn't feel like it.
Just stay focused. We'll make it. Here come more!
How many of these things are there?
I have no idea. Just keep at it. On your left. Oh.
Yeah.
You know, I think we did it.
Like we killed all of them?
Oh, don't sound so disappointed.
More like disbelief.
I'll check the bridge. Listen.
No infected.
No infected. What'd I tell you? All right. Let's head on back. Check on that buck of ours. Well, you handled yourself pretty nice back there. I'd say we make a pretty good team.
We got lucky.
Lucky? No, no. No such thing as luck. Now, you see, I believe that everything happens for a reason.
You sure?
I do. And I can prove it to you. Now, this winter has been especially cruel. A few weeks back, I sent a group of men out nearby town to look for food. Only a few came back. They said that the others had been slaughtered by a crazy man. And get this, he's a crazy man traveling with a little girl. You see, everything happens for a reason. Don't get upset. It's not your fault. I'm just a kid. James, lower the gun.
No way, David. I'm not gonna let her
go. Lower the gun. Now give her the medicine.
Ellie won't be happy about this.
Yeah, well, that's not your concern.
Move the fuck out of the way.
You won't survive long out there. I can't protect you.
No, thanks. Get out of here. Joel? Oh. I only managed to get a little bit of food. But I did get this. Move your arm.
Thank you.
I'm gonna draw them away from here. I'll come back for you.
Even sure she's here.
Man, there were horse tracks down the fucking street. She's here.
Hey, I got her! Get your ass over there!
What are you waiting for? Shoot her!
But David said...
Fuck David! No! Shoot her now!
Giddy up!
Let her throw!
Motherfuckers! Damn horse! Shit, she's heading off!
These guys really want me dead.
Down the hill somewhere. I don't see her though.
He doesn't get to make that.
James told me it's the girl from the university. How many of our guys were killed there?
Oh. I didn't know it was her. Who David then? I'm taking a chance with this. I just want to finish up and go home. Reason my ass off. I'm gonna look around out here. You guys, check out the cabin.
Here she is!
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Oh!
Nature track. Okay, that should get me out of here. You got this, Ellie. Okay, don't fall in the water. Don't fall in. Oh, shit. This damn thing is blocking me. Here we go. Way back. Hang in there, Joel.
Where is this kid?
Got her! find her before she gets away.
I'm going over this way. Oh!
Yeah.
Oh, fuck! Surround her.
I get trapped in here.
This kid already!
There you go.
Oh.
How are you feeling?
Super.
Here. You should eat. I know you're hungry. You've been out for quite some time.
What is it?
It's deer.
With some human helping on the side?
No. I promise, it's
Just the deer meat.
You're a fucking animal.
It's awfully quick to judgment. Considering you and your friend killed how many men?
They didn't give us a choice.
And you think we have a choice? Is that it? You kill to survive. And so do we. We have to take care of our own, by any means necessary.
So now what? You gonna chop me up into tiny pieces?
I'd rather not. Please tell me your name.
You're so full of shit.
On the contrary, I've been quite honest with you. Now I think it's your turn. It's the only way I'm going to be able to convince the others.
Convince them of what?
That you can come around. You have heart. You're loyal. And you're special.
Oh.
Girl, you are making it very difficult to keep you alive. What am I supposed to tell the others now?
Ellie.
What?
Tell them that Ellie is the little girl that broke your fucking finger.
How did you put it? Tiny pieces. See you in the morning, Ellie.
Ellie! Where'd she run off to?
right now.
Move it. Don't let him get you.
Let's check over here. Get down there. Where the fuck are you?
What was that?
Run! Keep running!
Oh, shit!
Where the hell are you?
Gotcha, asshole.
Finish him off. Hold him still.
Oh, shit.
Handcuff me.
Let me go. I'll fuck you up. What the fuck?
You wait here. Now, the girl. Is she alive?
What girl? I don't know no girl. Fuck!
Focus right here, right here. I'll pop your goddamn knee off. The girl.
She's alive. This is David's newest pet.
Where?
In the town. In the town.
Now you're gonna mark it on the map. And it better be the same exact spot your buddy points to. Mark it.
It's right there. You can verify it. Go ask him. Go on. I tell you, I ain't alive.
Fuck you, man. He told you what you wanted. I ain't telling you shit.
That's all right. I believe it.
No, wait!
Wakey, wakey. Come on.
Let's go!
I warned you.
I'm infected.
Really?
Right there. Roll up my sleeve. Look at it!
I'll play along.
What'd you say? Everything happens for a reason, right?
What the hell is that?
She would have turned by now. It can't be real.
Looks pretty fucking real to me.
Infected.
What?
The girl. She's infected and she got out.
This is bad, David.
I need you to round up everyone who isn't armed and get them clear out of here.
I'll take the kids to shelter.
Oh, fuck.
What the hell is this kid?
I've been saying this for months. If it tells him enough, this girl killed our man. Now she's infected.
Let's clean this mess up, then we can have a town meeting. Put his leadership up to a vote.
Whoa! Oh, fuck!
Man, you there? Jesus! Son of a...
You're gonna pay for this, you little shit!
Which way? Oh, fuck!
pay for this, you little shit!
Relax, I'm not biting anybody.
I'm saying we can have a real situation here.
We already have a situation. We're gonna take care of it.
So stay focused, it's fine. You're gonna fucking pay for this, kid!
Where are they? Yeah.
How did you do it? That's all right. There's nowhere to go. You want out? Gonna have to come get these keys. I know you're not infected. No one that's infected fights this hard to stay alive.
I gotta get those keys.
So what is it, Ellie? That was good, kid. It's gonna be all right. You know, you keep surprising me. It's a shame you wouldn't come around. It's too late now. Here you are, Ellie.
Can't see a thing.
Keep searching. If she comes through here, we gotta catch her.
We should be guarding the shelter. We got an infected one around here.
Oh, shit! Got your ass!
I'm going over this way. You... Come on.
This. Where the hell is Ellie's stuff here? Oh, Christ. I gotta find her. I gotta find her. Holy shit. Ellie.
It's okay to give up. Ain't no shame in it. I guess not. Just not your style, is it? You can try begging.
Fuck you.
You think you know me? Huh? Well, let me tell you something. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
Ellie! Stop! Stop!
Fucking touch me!
Okay, it's me! It's me! It's me! Look, look! It's me.
He tried to...
Oh, baby girl. It's okay. It's okay.
No.